sense of, for me, it's creating your own sounds.